evening, everybody. So Walter Jones Show. It's time for evening manna. Let's praise the Lord with a ninth hymn. Mm-hmm. This one here is There's a Fountain. Okay? We're going to do it in a few keys. How about that? Ain't done this in a long time. Hit the share button. Let's get some evening worship going on. Do the hymns. Keep singing the hymns. I love Tasha Cobb. I love Kirk Franklin. But I want some hymns. Oh, like Karen. There is a fountain filled with blood, drawn from Emmanuel, and sinners plunged
silent in the grave.
Then Writing song. Let's go back to them. Let's go back to them. grandmama used to do. Just start singing songs and it just made sense after a while. Oh, how he loves you and me.
Thank you.
See it in here. Yeah, but it's a good one. It's a good one, y'all. Good stuff. There's a lot of great hymns in this book. I got so many books here. So, I'm gonna shut it down because I could go all night. You see, I think this book is. Come ye. This come select where ye lay. That's how they come to the mercy stuff right there. He bring the comforter. Earth has no sorrow. Heaven cannot heal. till we meet. Glory for your anointing on the minstrel of God and those out there who are listening and singing, those Levites out there. Give them rest tonight. Let them sleep in slumber, thinking about you, and rise up early in the morning and continue to have you on their minds as they go through this week. Safely through another week, God has brought us on our way. Another wonderful hymn there. Yeah. Most of you quoted folk don't know that one. Let her now undone. Okay, I forgot the word. This is a great song. I pray that the Lord will take you safely through this week, all week long, and that not be any hurt or harm or danger come your way. And if so, God will remove it and put a shield around you, shelter you and your children, that you might be able to witness to someone on a job, in the marketplace, wherever you are. They will see the light in you and glorify the Father. I pray for those of you who are sick, those of you who have friends who are sick or maybe even died. I pray for the families. Bring healing and touch the minds of the people out there. Those who are listening to me on YouTube, many of you out there in the worldwide web, God loves you. And he wants to commune with you, just as I commune with him tonight. In the music, God wants to commune with you as well. Go somewhere into that place, whether it's in your house or by the beach or lakefront or in the park, and go and talk to the Lord by yourself and just watch and hear the voice of God speak. He speaks. He ain't dead. God's not dead. He's yet alive. I can feel him in my hands. And I can feel him in my feet. And I can feel him all over me. So go this week and talk to God and tell him your problems, and he will hear your faintest cry. Answer by and by. Prayer will turn. Have a little talk with Jesus. Tell him all about it. sorry, y'all. I was trying to hit this thing, but God will see you through, and He will take care of you. God will take care of you. Songs that the people have been teaching us all through our lives, and they're just ringing in our spirits. Tonight, God's going to give you a song while you sleep. And you're going to sing it when you wake up in the morning as a reminder that He was with you throughout the night. Go in peace. Children of God, read your word this week. Be encouraged. Turn off the TV and put some good stuff in your brain, all right? And fill up your spirit, man, with the love of God and the love of Christ. And look at the cross. Keep looking. Look at the cross. Find it. Find where the cross is. And watch how God gives you life. All right? Let somebody encourage you in the Lord. Let them lift up your hands as they did Moses. And while his hands were yet lifted, they began to win the battle. Don't let nobody put your hand down. You keep your hands up. Let God arrest you. Let Him put you under arrest. Keep them up all while it was up. As if Moses got tired, they began to lose manpower. Let somebody encourage you. There's some intercessors out there. Let them encourage you in the Lord. Okay? Amen. Demetri Trimble says, I was just typing, asking you to play God Will Take Care of You. Ain't that something? God is in this place. You best believe it. Yeah, y'all said, well, there's two or three. Mm-hmm. He's in the midst. But guess what? Whereas me, He's in the midst. Ecclesia. Oh, man, I carry Him wherever I go. Yes, I does. Yeah, he follows me. And I walk in rooms, and I brought Him with me. All right, y'all. Hit the share button if you can. You on YouTube, hit the subscribe button. We're almost at 2,000. Over a couple of months, God has blessed us to get that number up. So go ahead, go over YouTube if you're not over there, and hit that subscribe button. We only got just a few more. We'll hit our 2,000 mark, which was my goal for July, August, and we're almost there. We want to double it again by the end of the year. God is good to us. Keep giving the people of God not what they want to hear, but give them what they need to hear. Amen. Carol Lunkins, I love you, girl. One of my favorite sisters in the Lord down in Washington. Can't wait to see you. I'm trying to go there this fall. I'm trying my best to get there. Elder Kevin McGee, another great man of God. All right, let me go because I thought I'd call the names. Then I got to call everybody's names. Pray for me, your humble servant. Good night.